and welcome to playoff basketball from Uncasville, Connecticut. As it is the Connecticut Sun and the Atlanta Dream, the first playoff game for the Connecticut Sun in 3 years. Atlanta is in the playoffs for the third straight year.
The Suns' Tina Charles was the center of attention as she imposed her will early in the series opener.
Offensive rebound, Charles, the putback is good!
But Atlanta would claw its way back from an 8-point deficit to steal the game and the home court advantage from Connecticut.
Game one goes to Atlanta. They defeat Connecticut 89-84. A rare home loss here tonight for the Sun, and they are now in a 1-0 hole.
It's a shame to let a game get away that we had a lead in. But it never felt like a game that anybody was going to be safe no matter what.
Every possession counts, every shot counts, every free throw counts. And if you look at the score, it was very close. So right now it's about surviving and moving on.
Despite the change of venue and in the face of elimination, the Sun appeared to remain optimistic.
Play from the start and insulate the game into just what you know, what you can do, and we'll be fine. Let's go.
We're good.
But the Dream was amped up too, and that fueled them to an early lead.
Wow! And the fire early was definitely with the Dream.
So don't let them penetrate your kick.
Stay on his guard, guys. Stay on his guard.
Playing with passion at the defensive end got the Sun back in the game, and they pulled ahead 36-31 at the break.
Hey, just keep getting stopped.
Just keep running back down. Make sure we're organized, all right? Let's go.
The Sun pushed the pace and expanded their lead to 11 points in the third quarter.
Montgomery, deep three, good. The Sun come roaring back and they now have the lead.
We hang around for three quarters, we're usually behind, and then we have a gear that nobody else has. It's a fight that nobody else has.
And as if on cue, the Dream dug in their heels and fought their way back into the game as the fourth quarter got underway.
And she is looking to score, and does. Starting to heat up now is Angel.
It's not even rebounding because we scared we're going to go. Yeah. We got boards. Yeah. It's good.
With a swarming defense and a relentless drive to the hoop, Atlanta sees control again.
And their first lead of the second half. We have erased the 11-point deficit.
Trying to get a post up. We had six turnovers.
Momentum was with the Dream, and they were about to deliver the knockout blow.
Lindsey Harding to Castro Marquez for the lay-in. 4 years ago, their record was 4-30, and how quickly they have come around. They're in the East Finals for the second year in a row.
All of you dug deep. I don't know where you found some of that energy, but all of a sudden the fourth quarter came on and the light bulb came on and we were just terrific.
We knew they were going to come back. You know, they've been in this position before. They have veterans on the team. They have playoff mindset. They have the background, so it shouldn't have been a surprise to us with the way they played.
Congratulations. Bring it in. Let's go.